The dream has come true for the Kalburgi people as the government has decided to develop an international sports complex in Kalburgi. Gulbarga University has provided 50 acres of land for the development of international sports complex in Kalburgi. The international sports enclave will be built on a budget of 120 crores. 50 crores will be used from the central government budget under the Khelo India scheme and the remaining 70 crores will be used from the state government and KKRDB funds. The international sports complex will have a cricket stadium, football stadium, hockey stadium and an athletic stadium. There is also a discussion on development of other sports arenas. This includes volleyball, basketball, tennis, badminton, swimming, skating, judo, kabaddi, etc. The sports complex will also have a large arena with a huge seating capacity which can be used for cultural activities. The proposed sports complex in Kalburgi will help many students and participants of North Karnataka to prepare for the state level, national level, and international level competitions. Kalburgi will become one of the hottest destinations for North Karnataka sports enthusiasts. This sports complex can be used for different events like Ranji Trophy, Kalyana Karnataka Utsava, and other state level and national level sporting events, which will boost sporting culture in Kalburgi and other districts of North Karnataka. If all goes well, the project is expected to kick off in the last quarter of 2021 and is expected to complete in the year 2023.